victims of hipsteria can be known by their grizzly beard, their douchey glasses, their awkward hairstyles, and their fetish for obsolete items, such as bicycles and vinyl records.